Participants comprising women, youth, and people living with disability receive training on poultry, large and small ruminant production by the Inclusive Basic Service Delivery and Livelihood Empowerment Integrated Program of the African Development Bank and Borno State Rural Water Supply Agency, RUWASSA. The project seeks to address the unemployment rate in the state, which participants and some speakers described as timely.
Wanda yau in har zai fito akan jama'ar sa ya yadda duk abin da zai same shi zai fita kan jama'ar shi
muna masa uzuri ko muna masa addu'a Allah ya bashi ikon da zai ci gaba da gabatar da wannan mulki da yake kuma Allah ya sa ya gama lafiya.
The training is very important, is very useful. We have learned to be independent and not dependent.
And the ally is there our andero ilmuro sadina mada our sadina mada ikriye angawero ye
a wadoyi nyela mayana da nduwa nduwa na so nafsu hangal zaci
gwamnan kowa ya san irin ayyukan da yake yi da kuma abin da ya sa gaba ba abin da za mu saka masa sai illa godiya da addu'a. Wannan program din ba yawa ka fara ba, ana ta yi jiya an yi program na mutum 4250 ma makanikai zalla kawai baya so ya ga mutane su sha wahala ne. Akwai mace, akwai namiji, makaniki, everybody is involved. So mutum da yake wannan abun kai da kake gefe in ba addu'a ba a matsayin mu ba abin za mu yi masa.
General Manager RUWASSA, who is also the program manager of IPSIP, Engineer Muhammad Musa Aliyu, says the initiative is part of activities to enhance livelihood and stimulate economic potentials of the state.
Ba wannan training mun ba da aka fara a IPSIP, an yi training da dama tun shekara da ya wuce, an koya mata sana'a, an koya mata yadda za su yi su haɓaka sana'o'insu, an koya masu maganin gargajiya da masu chemist yadda za su haɓaka business nasu, an koya makanikai, kafintoci, masu saƙa da sauransu.
Engineer Aliyu appreciated President Muhammadu Buhari and Governor Babagana Umaru Zulum for ensuring the realization of the program.
I would like thank our dynamic and ever supportive governor, our boss and mentor, His Excellency Professor Babagana Umaru Zulum, MNI, FNSE, for approving this project.
So far so good, things are better and we have seen the program. We really appreciate to His Excellency the Executive Governor of Borno State, Professor Babagana Umaru Zulum, for giving us such opportunity, a continuous opportunity to eradicate poverty.
The Igbo people said the water that is left in the broken pot is left for the puppy. Furthermore, when the lizard fall out of a tree, nobody commended the lizard. The lizard decided to nod the head and commend itself. I am not commending my team. I will first of all commend His Excellency, his foresight, his visionary leadership. The people of Borno State have done a right choice, and it's just a matter of time. You will see this thing replicating itself even at the national level. We are looking at Borno State, but our foresight, our vision, our expectation is beyond the bounds of Borno State as far as Professor Babagana Umaru Zulum is concerned. We view beyond the shores of Borno State. He is a national figure. He is an international force to reckon with, and all eyes are on us. This is the best, this is the most reason why we have to put all hands on deck to make sure that we discharge the best out of us.